Right, Aki Kareem for British Boxers. I'm over at the M22 promotion show in Withenshaw. I'm here with Sam Hyde, who's just gone for a really, really good fight. You know, a bit of a smaller classic, really, with Dion Juma. Obviously, you've got the scars of battle on your face there. But just to clarify, you're feeling okay?
Yeah, I feel fine, you know. Obviously, a bit gutted, you know. I feel like I'm one of these fighters, isn't it? It just doesn't get luck. And not that luck is a good fighter, but if a, you know, getting Dion and Richard Riakpo on route for an English title, you know, the two big fighters, some people don't fight after. It's kind of contenders, you know. So, other than that, but it's one of them things, so proud of myself.
I know you feel disappointed. You should definitely be proud of yourself because the fight lived up to the expectations. I mean, it was ebbing and flowing. There was a couple of times where you actually had him out on his feet. You know, did you get the sense of that whilst you were in the ring?
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Just didn't want to blow my load, like, you know, too quick. Yeah. But
I mean, the end of the 11th was a most notable one that I can think of from the top of my head. But you know, at times he had you rocked as well.
Yeah.
Is his punch power, you know, respectable and everything?
Yeah, definitely, definitely. He's got his sharp southpaw. I think it's just the angles that it comes at more than anything. Just the southpaw, you know. But it's one of them things.
Were you sort of proud by how many people come to support you and the atmosphere? Brilliant atmosphere.
What an atmosphere! Yeah. You know, Joe should be proud putting on a show like that. You know, it was booming. I've not seen a small old show like that before.
Yeah, every shot the crowd was cheering, and it was really great to be part of. Obviously, I know you're disappointed, but you know the facts speak volumes. You fought Riakpo, which no one thought you was going to take the fight. You've then taken Dion Juma, and you fought two of the best cruiserweights at this level.
Mm.
So, do you feel that you deserve sort of some credit for that at least?
Definitely, and you know that's the kind of fighter I am. So, I believe in this sport. You know, nothing's given you just because I fought them. I believe everyone should take fights. You know, and don't get me wrong, I believe I'm up there with one of the best. So when I'm taking these fights, I'm not thinking they're better than me. But we do know it's hard and you can get easier routes, so it's one of them.
Well, one thing that this fight showed and the Riakpo fight showed is that you do belong at this level.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, an on-form Sam Hyde can really give anyone trouble. So yeah. Is it just a case of rebuilding and getting straight back?
That's it.
Again?
I'm young, you know. I need to speak to Joe, speak to my team and go again.
Yeah. Listen, Sam, I know you're disappointed, mate, but like I say, you've acquitted yourself brilliantly there, and I hope you don't take it too much to heart, and you're bouncing back.
So. No, yeah. Thank you. Cheers for your time.
Cheers, Sam.
Cheers, mate.